Well, in consumer headlines, Twitter has finally taken away the blue check marks for people who refuse to pay for them. And yes, that includes myself. Yeah, that's me there. And even Beyonce, y'all. Well, the change means that only paying Twitter Blue subscribers will retain a blue check mark next to their name. Before Elon Musk acquired the platform, verification was given out to users in media and government, or those at heightened risk of impersonation. I ain't paying for that blue check mark. Bye, Twitter.